one move I've used my entire life. Be vulnerable.
No way I'm taking that from a guy who looks like it's on massage chairs at Brookstone.
Well, you look like one of those street thugs that Spider-Man catches.
Thank you, especially coming from a guy who looks like a Southwest flight attendant.
And it's nice to hear from a guy who looks like Jesus if he lived in Seattle.
I'll take that.
Undateable, Thursday, May 29th on NBC.